Hey guys, Moto here, and in this tutorial on Lightstream Studio on Mixer, we're going to talk about the basics of just getting started, how to set up your account and get it activated on Mixer. So to get set up with Lightstream Studio, you need to go to golightstream.com/mixer. I'll put that link in the description in case you need it. And all you got to do, the entire key to getting your account set up is just telling Lightstream that you give them access to your Mixer account so that the two can communicate with each other. I mean, that's basically it. You're just trying to link these two accounts so that anytime you stream and you send out a video signal, Lightstream knows, oh, I need to pick that up. Okay. So what you're going to do right here, you're going to click personalize your Mixer stream. What's going to pop up next most likely is another screen where you have to sign in with your Mixer ID to give access to that. I'm not going to show that particular screen just because it makes me nervous, right? Now that you have given permission to Lightstream to access your Mixer account, the next step to getting set up is to go to your Mixer page, click Manage, then scroll down to the Lightstream beta, and you'll go down here and you're gonna wanna click the toggle and turn it on and hit save. If you end up having some troubles, don't worry. I had a few issues. It's new. I'm sure they'll work it out. I actually had to click authorize and then it kicked me back over to Lightstream and then I came back, then I toggled it and I hit save. Don't forget to hit save. And then finally it worked. I don't know. I'm sure it's something that it'll get fixed. And don't forget, currently Lightstream Studio is only available to Mixer partners or pro users. And it sounds like it will roll out to more people over time. So if you're hearing this video later, you know, I'm obsolete now, right? That part of it anyways. So that's all you gotta do. Just get it authorized. So making it to this screen means that you successfully linked your Lightstream account to your Mixer account. And what this means, anytime you go into your Mixer account under Manage and you have the toggle turned on for Lightstream, that means any video you send is going to go through Lightstream and then to Mixer. So just always remember, if you don't want to use Lightstream, you need to go back into your Mixer account and turn that toggle off and then hit save. Okay, so now you have linked your Lightstream account to your Mixer account. You enabled Lightstream, and look, I just went live right from my Xbox One, and the video for my Xbox One is right here. You see we have like the output, we have our chat right over here, you have a Mixer feed audio, and then you see lots of other options for scenes and layers and all of that. The basic thing that you want to make sure here is just that you're linking your Lightstream account to your Mixer account, so that way it knows whenever you're sending video, whether it's from your Windows 10 machine, your Xbox One, wherever it's coming from, it knows to send that video over through Lightstream and onto Mixer. All right, so that's the big key thing here. Apologies for not showing my personal information. I'm just paranoid. But if you have any questions, feel free to ask in the comments. And if you like this video, I hope you hit like and subscribe. You also are more than welcome to stop by my stream. I'm available most weekdays, mixer.com/moto. Feel free to stop by and ask questions there or just hang out.